Waiting for the game to load up. Oh, whoops. I forgot to put the bot on. Hopefully I didn't go black for a sec. Bot's still not open. Trying to figure that out. I'm gonna have to end the stream and come back to get the bot. Wait. Oh, now it's opening twice. I don't know why it does that. Hopefully that worked. This is the cutest damn thing. Oh, new house. That is definitely a new house. Bum, bum. Here comes my bad memory. Which one is that? Is that Mabel or Sable? We will see. I'm having issues with the bot. I don't know what's up with it. For today's news, well, this is amusing. There isn't any news to report. By the way, island friends, have you been using the Nook Stop inside Resident Services? You can earn bonus miles once a day just by accessing it. Using it multiple days in a row will give you even more miles, so make sure you check in every day. That's all for me. Bye now. Okay, there should be news, 'cause I swear I saw a new house. Loading, loading. There we go. Whoa. Oh, right, I upgraded my house. Okay. Fireplace. Okay. Washer. Oh, right. I bought the Aloha. The Aloha shirt. Now time to reorganize the house that I just organized. Oh, I can stay. That there, that on top. Yeah, then I've got that up there. That should be good. Let's check. Hop over here. There's new house. Money, money, money. Grasshopper? Do I have a grasshopper? That was pretty perfectly timed. Yes! Cut a grasshopper. They're grass at? They're a grass act. Okay. Oh, I saw him on that. Forgot I didn't have you. Are you Caleb? Nice to meet you, I'm Dizzy. I just moved here, we ought to hang out sometime. I could tell you about my bug friends and favorite snacks. Can you tell me about whatever you're making right now? Hey, sorry about the mess, but I ain't got time to clean today. What are you doing? Oh, my phone. For some reason, Siri turned on. Carp on a cutting board, okay. Yeah, teach me. Diggy dig dig, that is the wrong spot to dig. Oh, the like summer shells? Yeah, I think those are summer specific items. I'm gonna have to put those in my household inventory. Bark, bark. Oh, there's, if you can't hear it, there's barking outside. Which is why I'm making barking noises. Loud dog. More summer shells. I was just... Did I not talk to them while I was playing last time? It's not been weeks. It's been a week. Okay. Mabel, it's Mabel. Like Dipper Mabel. Okay, so I have already bought from her. Yes, I'd love to look. I'd like to get you on my island. Well, bye. I'm just gonna buy everything that I like. It's gonna take me a minute. Okay. Money tweet. storage. Catch some butterflies. See if I haven't got them already, or make some money if I do have them. Oops. Fudge. I'm just scaring off all the bugs. There we go. I already have that one. And I broke my net. Say hello to you. Okay. I don't have a net. Give Blathers all of his stuff. Okay. Cess fossils. Make a donation and just everything. A lot of noises for me. Okay, what is the recipe? Wikipedia. DIY recipes. What do I need? Tree branch. Iron. And now I have a nice little place to make it right in the house. Keep crafting. Magic wand, that's what I don't have. There we go. And I already have it. I'm pretty sure I already have this one. Yep. I don't like how it looks. Grab that. Come on, where are you, bugs? They're everywhere until I have a net and I want it. Face right in the tree. Ooh, I wanna get that. Zip by. Yeah, I want to get it for you. Nothing, just there we go. Thank you. Be. Come. Be. No. Yes. Fudge. Of course. But I got 3 new ones. It'll be nice to you this time. I'm fine. Bears are so cute! I'm buying everything in this store. Yes, please. Mm-hmm. Thanks for the follow. Like, that's the first time that I've seen me get a follow since I added the GIF. Okay, do I have... I think it's the mama bear that was there. I rhymed there. Again? Yeah, I also think that the gif is really cute. Okay, that's the baby bear that I got. Okay, so I need to... Okay. I have to go back and get another one of those bears. Like, how long today, or, like, how long have I had this island? Because I've had the game completely since about when it came out, but I reset the island. I can't remember how long ago I reset the island. And for today, I've been on for about half an hour. Yeah, I have had quite a bit of experience with island, but yeah, this one's new. I think this is the second time I've reset. Yeah, I reset because I wanted to start from scratch when I was streaming Animal Crossing. thing about restarting is I can't remember what things I've caught already. What do I need for this? Oh, I already put something in. Okay, I am taking a picture of everything that I need. That I can hop back to my house and make everything that I have the resources for. Okay. Softwood. Okay. Okay, so that's all softwood and iron. Yeah, I'm gonna need more iron. And probably softwood. Yeah, definitely softwood. I'm gonna need more of. I'm gonna need two of those. Yeah. Okay, so I don't have any, I don't have enough softwood for that. Is that? I think that's all that I'm missing now. Whoops. Finish that. Go out and cut down some trees. I can put the stuff in first. Interior items. what? I just... There we go. I'm going to cut the, coconut trees, because I wanted to place one in that corner. And of course, I'm getting everything but softwood. Every time. Every time you have a specific type of wood that you want, you can never get it. That's better. There we go, that one's new. Okay, have enough for treehouse. And then I'll have one more villager, and then I just have to move to the third house. Let's craft. Ah. Exterior. That's everything. And here comes trouble of the third one. Yeah, and of course it's all like wood. Which I used a lot of. Yeah, like I'm probably not gonna have enough to make much. This is just gonna be a me cutting down or cutting tree stream. Oh, I might have just enough for that. Oh, it's perfect. Okay, I need the wooden simple bed, wooden chair, this one. I might have enough for everything, maybe. Log stool. And then that one. Yeah, I have enough for everything. Oh, whoops. I'm just gonna have to get some more iron. And sell some stuff. Thank you. Ah, no. There we go. And put that there. And then that should be everything. Wait. Got it. Water flooring, okay. Since it's raining, I think you can get different fish. I rarely catch fish, so I'm thinking, if I go to catch fish, I'm gonna get something that I don't already have. And then, of course. Okay, let's go creepy. Do I have green? Where are the... Don't have green. There we go. can I do with the empty can? Oh, that's cute. I'm gonna make that. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I'm gonna find somewhere to put it. Because that is cute. Okay, what is there that I can craft with what I have in my inventory? Everything is finished. Oh, what have I got? Ooh, fences. Oh, there's iron nuggets in there. Good thing I checked. Oh, I don't have weeds in my inventory. I will just put those away then and make them later, I guess. Hello! Welcome to the chat and the stream. Sorry, speaking can be hard for me sometimes. Okay, so now I have two different kinds of fence. I'm good, how are you? The fun bit of figuring out where I'm going to fence off, because I can't really fence off where I put my house that well. Put all that in storage. Go sell everything in my inventory. Oh, so you had a nice long nap. Yeah, I've had that happen before. Don't sleep well and then just out cold. What else do I have to do? I can do some fishing. I don't think I have that little dude. Why am I doing it with this? I don't know. No, come. Come, this way. Please, bug dude. Why are you hanging out on the other side? Got it. I think I have that one. Have that? I think I do. Yeah, I already have that. Fuck. I think do some weeding up here. Earbuds dead. Mom on the other side. Post wake up. Wrong one. Okay, trying to read this message. Earbuds dead. Mom on the other side. House to wake up. My hair all knotted together. Some random rap song I don't even like playing on full blast. And that being the best sleep of your life. Like, $2.61. Oof. Cats are nice. Well, when they want to be. Da-da-da! Thanks for the follow. You have 8 cats? I'm assuming is what you mean by you have 8? I know some people who have a lot of animals. Give me more music things to put right outside to bother town. He will be surrounded. Can I make this louder? Leave it on. I got quite a few bugs this time, I think. Ferrets are so cute! I would also like to have a ferret at some point. Now I'm thinking of pets, and I'm thinking about a conversation I had with some of my family about whether or not axolotls are cute. I think they're adorable. Yeah, because somebody who is over wanted an axolotl as a pet, and my brother, I think my brother thought that they were weird, so we just had this giant conversation about how, like, whether or not they're cute. Yeah, I've noticed when you like oops. I've noticed when you sleep longer than you like should, then you still end up really tired afterwards. At least in my experience, and from what I've heard from other people. Yeah, it's kind of one of those things that, like, if you sleep the perfect amount, sometimes you end up feeling well rested, and then every other time it's just tired. I also noticed for me that no matter how I sleep, right after I wake up, I'm always going to be tired for a bit. Ooh, roses. Okay, what do the different flowers look like? Google, please help me. I think I have those ones. Yeah, so I'll just buy the roses. Let's just buy 5 of each. Axolotls are adorable, but I don't think they should be pets since they are endangered in the wild. From what I've heard, it's actually better that people have them as pets now because you can give them an environment that they can survive in your home, because it is so hard to find environments now that they could survive in, because, you know, all the climate stuff going on and people building over places that they would be able to survive. Which the fact that you'd have to do that the first place sucks, but that's just from what I've heard. I am not that knowledgeable on those kind of topics. And, well, with any kind of pet that people keep in a tank, there is a huge problem with people, like, not giving them big enough tanks and stuff like that. Yeah, with the big hole in the ozone around the tropics, yeah, it The environment's not doing great. And that affects a lot of wildlife. Now it's just all the cicadas that I already have. I want... Oop, that's a new one. Oops. I feel like there's one more cicada. I might be wrong on that. How many cicadas are there in this game? Oh, I think there's one that I might only be able to get later in the day. That's like quite a bit. I still need to get the B. Move on from that. Favorite color, yours is sky blue. Yeah, I do agree that the fluffy clouds are very pretty. I also like blue. I'm more of like a greeny blue kind of person myself. Like turquoise and aquas and that, those kinds of shades. Might be connected to the fact that I have always liked lakes and swimming and stuff like that. My dad used to call me his fish because I just always wanted to be swimming. Especially as a kid. Whoops. Trying to think of another topic. What's your favorite, like, Disney movie? Like Disney, not including like Marvel and that kind of stuff. I think that my favorite would probably be Tangled. Which, that movie is a lot older than I feel like it should be. I've never actually been scuba diving. That does sound really fun. I've never been to the ocean or anything, so I've never really had the opportunity to do that, but yeah, that seems like something that I feel like I'd really enjoy. Where can I throw this? Whose house wants a flower outside? Why can't I? There we go. Hocus Pocus. I can't remember if I've ever watched that one. I know, criminal. If I did watch it, I watched it when I was a kid. Study poster, okay. See what's on sale at the ABD right now. Nook shopping. Yeah, I've only recently started watching Mulan. I never watched it as a kid, but yeah, I think she's very popular with the trans community, which I think is really cool. And yeah, I do find it interesting that she counts as a Disney princess, but a lot of the princesses in Disney movies don't count as Disney princesses. Like, technically, Anna and Elsa aren't Disney princesses, I believe. I don't feel like I've ever seen that hat. Yeah, I believe Anna and Elsa count as their own, like, separate thing. Because they just made so much money that they went beyond. I mean, they've both been queen now, but before that. A study poster look like? That's cute. No, that's not what I wanted to move. There we go. I think I'm pretty close to being done everything I need to do in this day. I do love the music in this game. I've never laid in a driveway before. I don't know if that'd be a comfortable place to lay down. And wouldn't necessarily be the safest, but I feel like that probably depends on, like, where you live and if you live with anybody. Yeah, I think that's all I need to get done today. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna save the game and then wrap up. That doesn't sound like the most healthy combination of foods. Or those are more drinks. I assumed you meant I choose. Yeah, I'd recommend having like a good sandwich or something. And I'm gonna be logging off, so it'll be perfect time to have some good food. So, yeah, that's about it for me today. See you next stream, which I believe is Friday, and I